Hi friends, in this video I am going to show you how to create this PC icon and your documents folder in your Windows 8 or 8.1. For that you can just right click on your desktop and personalize and click to change desktop icon and select your icons that you need in the desktop and press OK. See, now you can open your this PC and all the documents from the desktop. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, click like and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.